Thank you. contacto con estas personas. Y favor de reportar cualquier problema al personal informado dentro de la empresa. Gracias por comprar el AMPMB Market. Tenga un buen día. Welcome to Arco AMPM Mini Market. We would like to advise our customers that any individual who offers to pump gas, watch with them, or solicit products is not employed by or associated with this facility. We discourage any contact with these individuals and ask that you report any problems to uniformed personnel aside. Thank you for shopping at Arco AMPM and have a pleasant day. Welcome to Arco AMPM Mini Market. We would like to advise our customers that any individual who offers to pump gas, watch with them, or solicit the product is not employed by or associated with this facility. We discourage any contact with these individuals and ask that you report any problems.
Thank you. It takes dedication. It takes a death. And only God can allow it. And you couldn't do it if you're not the seed of God. And so the path and the great corridors, these are corridors unto his perfection, that is, which the prophet, the Urim and Thummim, has penetrated. That through this great sea of blackness that I penetrated through these corridors, and I went through that last segment where I went through these dark serpentines. I passed through that corridor where they sat, where they are. And when you penetrate to the Most High God, you will believe you're mad. You will believe you've gone insane. But I tell you, if you follow the secret window and you die to the ego nature, you will penetrate this darkness. Oh yes, there is many a man or woman that's been put in the same asylum, and this has happened to them. And they're sitting there today, people think they're insane, but they saw something, the dream. And they see it when they're on drugs. The only thing is they see it not through the light of God. And the way I showed you, I showed you to see it through the light of God and the understanding of God. Because when you see the face of God, you will die. There will be nothing left in you except the God-man, the God-woman, the heavenly man, the heavenly woman, the heavenly child. There'll be prayer on your lips day and night. There'll be a song of jubilee waiting for your king. There will be nothing you will be looking for in this world excepting for your God. This is all a dream in death. And so I went through that with you. I encountered hell, the great serpentines of the highest order. And I went through that when I showed you chart number 3. The question is asked in Orm and Summon concerning the pit. This horrible pit of miry clay. Orm and Summon, you can ask me a question. If it's asked from the right being or the right soul out of Orm and Thummim, I can give you unspoken words that's never been spoken. It's not even in your Bible. Yes, it does clarify what's been spoken in the Bible. It's not even in the Thank you.
anyways, let's see, what else? It was Coney Island. They called Coney Island the playground of the world. There was no place like it in the whole world like Coney Island when I was a youngster. No place in the world like it. It was so fabulous. Now it shrunk down to almost nothing, you see? And I still remember in my mind how things used to be. And, you know, I feel very bad. But people from all over the world came here. From all over the world. It was a playground, they call it the playground of the world over here. Anyways, when I was very small, I even got lost in Coney Island, but they found me on the beach. And we used to sleep on the beach here, sleep overnight. They don't do it anymore. Things changed, see. They don't sleep anymore on the beach.
Thank you. time the baby grins. Give my baby a bottle of gin.
Thank you. Thank you.